In a village who go to forest every day to cut the trees to earn his food. One day what happened, while he was cutting his trees, his axe fell into the river. So a fairy came out of the river and asked the poor woodcutter,
"No, this is not mine."
So the fairy again went into the river and brought one silver axe.
"This is silver axe. No, this is not mine.
So the fairy brought one wooden axe from the river again.
"This is silver axe. This is mine."
So the fairy gave the poor woodcutter all the axes for his truth. So the rich man was observing all this scenario. So he went to the river one day and started cutting the trees. So he intentionally threw his axe into the river and started crying. So fairy came out of the river again and asked the rich man,
"What happened? Why are you crying?"
So fairy showed his golden axe and the greedy rich man said that golden axe is his. So what did fairy say? Fairy say, "You are very bad person, go away from here." So moral here is, you should always speak the truth. Don't be so greedy. Thank you. Thank you.